establishment with honor. High flattery and delicious food. And from the Honorable CC himself. Merely an apology for my awkward son, not so successfully learning his father's business. May I present my son, Dean Chang. When the head is filled with thoughts of love, the ears are sometimes closed.
I'll put in the order. Two Hong Kong dinners.
I wouldn't worry, CC. He's young enough that he can afford a few mistakes.
Well, there is hope then, Mr. Mason. For if a fool persists in his folly, he may become wise. Enjoy your dinner.